Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions, and in this video we will show you how to change Facebook's region settings. So without any further ado, let's get started. First, open Facebook on your web browser, and after opening Facebook, click the top right button on the Facebook site. And after clicking the top right button, click Settings and Privacy. And from here, go to Settings. And after getting into Settings, first, go to the menu on the left side of the screen and click Language and Region. And after clicking Language and Region, go to the option named Region Format and click Edit. From here, you can choose any region you want to. I might choose United States or United Kingdom, whichever you think you need, and I'll just select United States. I can just choose United Kingdom if I want to. It's completely on my preference or your preference. You can just choose whatever you want to. It's easy from both sides. So after that, if I just click Save Changes, my region settings will be changed into United Kingdoms. So that's how you can change Facebook region settings. Hope you guys find this video helpful. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to like this video, share our videos, and subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day and peace.